So we've been at the campsite for 10 hours. Things are getting crazy. I didn't mean to press record. I meant to turn it off somehow. So this is our campsite.
It's empty in the valley of your heart. The sun, it rises slowly as you walk away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind. The harvest left no food for you to eat.
Apparently we're going to need more alcohol and Coca-Cola, but we have bacon. Yum.
At kangaroos.
Oh, we have to stop for the kangaroos. Oh, I scared him a little bit. Oh, first left or right? Right.
Right.
A hoop snake.
A snake that bites its tail and then rolls down the hill and attacks you.
Now let me really? Look at our little campfire. When we arrived, there was a little present that someone had left in the campfire for us, and we just couldn't bring ourselves to light in the campfire without removing it.
Ow! Fucking hell! Keep going about me.
Okay, she's alright. It's okay. Anyway, oh god, I can't even look at it. So I'm going to show you with this little present that someone left. Jess is going to pick it up for you just to show you. Look at that stain. Keep it away from me. Okay, so we thought we can't possibly light the fire with those to lit it, so Jess has thrown it into the... Mine are very, very similar to that. Get them away from me. So that's the story of the pink underpants.
You make a fort to protect your firewood.
Like hungover and drunk at the same time.
Whenever you're ready. Oh, that's so rude.
Hey!
Happy Australia Day. Last night we got a bit carried away with drinking and so on, which was actually pretty fun. Jess had an interesting experience and
what?
There's not much, she slept in the dirt. There's nothing else to say.
The male of the species can be seen frolicking in the water.
The male matures late in life.
And sometimes not at all. As we see here.
These young males.
Happy Australia Day. Little updates on our camping trip here. We decided to move from our other camping site because our next door neighbours were offended by our offensive language. So there's a new rule that if you say a swear word, you have to run a lap around the tree. So I'm going to take you on a lap. So I'm going to really enjoy this. There we go.
We're camping.
Triple J Hottest 100 is at about number...
No, it's been a pretty cracking weekend, so big thanks to everyone involved. Can
you
just get a jumper?
Yeah, sure. I'm glad we caught that on camera.
Floro jumper.
That's all I need to say.
We're also playing drinking games.
I don't
some of us are winning. Some of us are not winning.
We're not doing great, right? I apologise, but last time I was so ignorant. I was just very drunk. And I couldn't really say a lot. I was just like, I was trying to hide on purpose. I did that on purpose.
Happy Australia Day.
Yeah.
Don't spill your water.
Oh,
and this is how it goes.
She likes the song.
The problem is we're getting attacked by bull ants, and they're quite I just called them bull ants. I don't know if that's what their scientific name is. Jess says they're ants, but they're really awful. I don't know if you can see that, but there's two. Too much biting.
Right, I'll punch you.
And this is one extermination technique that is pretty good. Here's an injury. Look at that injury. We may not survive the night.
This is a bull sanctuary, but they're allowed to live around this area.
That's so nice.
Okay, so it's number one.
Yay!